Here's the 1224 westbound low train on track 1, while CN554 waits for clearance to depart. With a short train of auto rocks today. .302 .245 and .640. here's the eastbound, 665. I saw this guy yesterday. Okay, so CN554 is departing. Or will be right now. Yep, and 257. And then crossing over to draw two. So I guess every Sunday now, it's just auto rocks, but you never know, they might have a couple other horse in the train. I missed him yesterday because I went to see the movie Ready Player One, which was freaking awesome. Except one thing I wasn't expecting to see in the movie was The Shining. That was a little bit nerve-wracking and unsettling. That movie, The Shining, is based off a true story. But it's actually based off the short story by Stephen King. The Overlook Hotel does exist. And yes, it is buried on an Indian burial ground. Which is freaking creepy, I know. Yep, just a short block of auto rocks today. Yeah, they're taking their time going through the crossovers. Oh, no, they have one tank car. No, they have two tank cars. Small shelf. Oh, yeah. Wow. Wow. I've been following this white auto rock for a while. Yeah. It's a repaint. Because the auto rock was heavily damaged in a collision with a stock train. And they had to rebuild it